Yes, dear.
Good. Undo the other one. Oh. Good. What?
I don't wanna.
Alright.
I don't like this. Bone bat? Bladed skeleton? Armored skeleton? Shadowed soul? Oh my god. Armored skeleton? Skeleton archer?
Yes, I shall.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
Yes.
I don't know who to go after first right now.
By Tempus shield! By Valkor's mighty blade!
I'm gonna have her stride in, see if the turn undead works on any of them. And then...
You want Boo?
Go pester someone else.
Attack and attack.
Sword, meet evil!
There's an archer right by her.
What? Fine.
Whoa. Sixteen magic damage.
Yes, fine.
By demand. Done and done.
What is it?
Okay, one down.
And?
I'm almost out of healing, too.
What is your
I hear.
What is this? Bone bat, bladed skeleton, all right.
By cold.
Hey there.
Right.
Want me?
So...
Right.
What?
Sweetheart?
Attack that.
Yes?
Looks like that. I want monster summoning two. This.
Yes, whatever thy wills.
What do we have on our side?
I need an arrow.
I want to finish off the bone bat. It's almost dead.
Hello?
Okay, this thing's following.
Right.
By demand, done and done.
All three of you.
Done and done.
It walks slow, that thing.
By Tempus shield!
I don't want to talk.
Alright, potions.
What is it? And? What?
Is this thing gone? We might have killed that thing? I'm not sure. The dire wolf died already.
I hear, I shall.
I don't see it, so.
Yes, a simple matter.
Thy card.
What is it?
Yes.
It's a ghost.
Go pester someone else.
I hope you both were fighting. Oh, that thing's still alive.
Yes.
It's kind of out of the way there right now. Maybe just try to focus on this thing.
By demand.
Or did she even summon her thing? I'm not sure.
Trouble?
I need an arrow.
Yes?
Yeah, she's still going. She's fighting.
I don't want to look.
What is it?
I don't think that wand is going to make much difference. She's still trying to.
Done and done. I hear.
She's still trying to cast that. Can he move? I'm not sure. Take a potion. Okay. And we killed that thing.
Go pester someone else.
Thy car, whatever thy heroes of you.
This thing's back on the move again.
Hello?
Yes, I shall.
You be quiet! danger calls means answers. So, first, I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
What? I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
By demand, done and done.
Now he's after one of the two of them.
And a miss.
Yes?
Oh, and she switched back to...
Whatever thy wills.
Manure mouth.
Miss.
There's only one boo. Except no substitutes. You be quiet. You be quiet.
Never.
I don't want to talk.
No oh, he's...
Make way, evil. I'm armed to the teeth and packing a hamster.
Done.
Manure mouth.
I guess what I told these guys
manure
to
mouth.
Attack that.
I hear. Hey there.
What is it?
Alright, we're almost done with this foe here.
The only thing better than gold is more gold.
By Temper Shield!
They're coming for you!
Give us victory!
Forward, march!
Okay, they're done.
You bugs are starting to piss me off.
Aye!
Fight!
Gold runs the world.
You learn that.
Another try I shall give.
Oh, they run summon now. Oh, that's it. They killed this thing.
If I had a copper for...
Yay! That's it?
Right. All right.
Wow. Now, is the same thing going to happen when we open the other chest? This is crazy. All right.
Go pester someone else.
Maybe get a little bit...
Sure.
...away from here and try to rest? Yeah, we do. We're pretty depleted right now.
What is your command?
Hello?
And I hate to wait.
By Temper Shield!
I hate to waste potions, but just in case we wake up and we're attacked by more stuff like that, and don't get to heal up.
You want me?
I need an L. I don't want to talk.
Alright. I did not like using them up like that. Good. In effect, I did waste them that way, but...
Go past- Sure!
It's, better to be safe than sorry. I mean, I'm assuming the others are waiting up top for us and then can resurrect anybody, but just in case they've gone. A two-handed sword. Oh, we didn't loot anything. Well, they might not have had much. I mean, we are finding some arrows and stuff around. Are these ones we tried? No, this one. That's magical. It's just not showing up on the little thing above here. Darts. Oh, we got bow here. Yeah, it's nothing that great anyway. And nothing over here. That thing was carrying. Looked like it was just a melee fighter. Advice for you. Clogging up the. Yeah, I'm just gonna have. Drop those as well. I wonder actually if she can put this in with her scroll. But the scrolls are full. Never mind. We can find a second bag. So which one did she open? This one? Okay. Full plate armor and a helmet. That's a helmet? Oh, interesting. I guess he's stuck in place now. Even Minsk is starting to get overweighed by all this stuff. Helm of Unwavering Purpose. Ooh, armor class plus one and immunity to confusion. Protects against critical hits, of course, like all helmets do. But that would be helpful for Minsk, right? Immunity to confusion. I think he has something like that, though. This pitted bronze helmet boasts a dark crest that stretches laterally across the crown. Three silver coins, oh, like the dead three, right? Blackened with tarnish are set in a line over the brow. The helm carries a sense of ancient resolve, of a purpose not yet fulfilled, but never abandoned. Hmm. So let's see what people have. He has Helm of the Noble, which gives him charisma plus one. Yes, that's good. But someone's carrying another helm. We have Keel's helmet. Protects against all forms of panic and boosts morale. But this does not give a plus to armor class. Now the other flip of the coin is that this helmet does, but only protects against confusion. Guess we'll have him wear it. He could stand to be less armor class. Except it's not affecting him. Probably because he already has. No, not that, but. Or that. You know, I'm not sure. What's giving him hit points? I mean, AC. That stuff technically doesn't stack. Oh, because this also has armor class plus one. Got it. So, we want charisma, or we want not confusion. How about not confusion? Hopefully it doesn't, like, turn evil with this thing. It doesn't say it's cursed. But, I just gave it to him again. Kind of curious. Gift of Peace. This is pretty handy. Saving throws plus one. And then cold, fire, and electrical resistance are plus 20%. That's gotta help. I mean, the other would give him higher... It does give him negative 4 armor class. And then what does she have? The Helm of Baldur. That's a good one. Thaco plus 1, AC plus 1, saving throws, all of them plus 1, and hit points, 5 extra hit points. I guess we'll keep it as is. I've been keeping these helmets around. Well, not this one. This would be helpful against spells being thrown. Offensive spells. Even any kind of spells that you can get a saving throw from as well. And this, I've put on... I think I've put on Minsk now and then, because he's easily affected by, you know, panic. So I'm thinking... Hold on to these in case we need them, these two helmets. Kagan can move again. Okay. So he took it, both things out of here. So now I'm saving because once we open this...
I need an ale.
Or more things going to come out?
Why me?
She's already unlocked it. A two-handed sword, magical. Potion of invulnerability. And fire giant strength. Nothing's coming. Okay. Let's make it sure. Sword of Ruin. Plus 2. Critical hit chance plus 5%. Deals an extra 2d4 points of slashing damage on a critical hit. This wide, heavy blade gives way to jagged teeth near its tip, a serrated edge designed to rip and tear flesh. Little is known of the blade's origin, but the elaborate grip marked with worn runes hints that it may have been crafted in ancient Unther. Who knows? 1d10 plus 2. It's pretty good. One D 8 plus 1 and 1 fire and plus 2 versus regenerating, plus 3 versus cold using, plus 4 versus undead. That's been pretty handy because we've been fighting a lot of undead. Thaco also versus these regenerating cold creatures and undead. So I think I'm gonna keep him with that. That's not that great. 1d8 plus 1 plus 3 versus undead. So assuming we come across more undead. Otherwise it's 1d8 plus 1. So if we're not fighting undead things, we also have the Sword of Baldur. 2d4 plus 4 versus lycanthropes. One D10 plus 1. He uses that axe. Who's got that sword? I do. Now, yeah, eventually we're going to get this critical hit, but it's not going to be... I don't know if we even notice it. It's only going to have happen like 1 out of 20 slashes, so... On average, anyway. That's not a bad sword. 1d10 plus 2. And Thaco plus 2 is good. I mean, if Kagan used swords... He already has Thaco on this. Actually, this would be better, but he's proficient in axes. 1d8 plus 2, Thaco plus 2. It's actually better, but where's his, he doesn't have it. I mean, if I kept it around and could give him proficiency in longswords, because that's what it is, right? A longsword. Two-handed sword. Oh. But then he'd have to get rid of the shield, which would put him just make negative one armor test. Never mind. I'll sell it. It's a two-hander, which I did not realize at first. So that's that. So we've discovered everything in this chamber here. So it's time to go.
I don't want to talk.
I think, I think we've uncovered everything. I wonder though. Just take a quick look over here. Because that lever wouldn't move. Which bothers me. But, I mean, it would make sense that they needed to open the doors, maybe?
Sweetheart? Right.
Let's gotta open this. Covering anything. Alright.
Go pester some. Oh, you bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
I thought we was exploring the Korlaz family tomb. To get truth. I like this new development where you open a chest and things attack you. That's new. That's where all the skeletons came. So this just goes up to the other level. And then
all right.
You can go through here. Don't get lost, people. Where are you going?
Whatever you like.
I'd like you to be a little more intelligent.
You're right.
Right. All right.
Still here? Oh, yes, yes. I'm still here. Just getting all my swans. Is it swans? Whatever they are. I'm getting them all in a row. Shan't be much longer now. Ducks in a row. And now back to where we began this whole exploration. Oh, here they are. Anything else? Any other questions for us?
I serve the flaming fist!
A job well done. We can return to the Dukes with our heads held high. Job's not finished yet. There's more I wish to do in this place. Simply inform one of us when you're ready to leave.
We're more than mercenaries.
Oh, Korlaz, I have nothing to say to you. I've been captured, and all things are at an end for me. Pester me no more. Oh, but I enjoy pestering you. It's one of my joys in life.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Services? I'll take your potions of healing. All of them. Antidotes we're good on. I'll take all these. Can I sell this stuff to you, actually? Sell anything to you? No, apparently not. Well, maybe I shouldn't be buying so many things from you, since we're already kind of getting laden here. Jeez, you're not very helpful, other than selling things and healing us. That's right, she has a gem bag too now. Does she? Nothing in there, but... Alright. Does Imowen have anything to say?
What? Such mean
attacks. I guess this is it. We've done what we came to do. Time to head back to the palace for a well-earned rest, don't you think?
Duke Janath sent you here seeking magical papers or books, did she not? I found these in Korlaz's tomb.
This is exactly the sort of thing I was looking for. Thanks. I'll tell Duke Janath you found these when we get back to the palace.
So can we go now? Because she took the Baal research? Not quite yet. There's more I have to do in this tomb.
Just tell me when you're ready to leave.
Really just did that so I can end off the episode here. So tune back, for the next episode when we actually get out of here, and I guess we're going back to the Ducal Palace. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.